inquiry view for hosting customers is now greatly improved with the addition of a full-service inventory function. From here, you can see every hosting product that you have with Macquarie in an easy-to-use interface. The Services interface shows the product groups on the left-hand side by the technology categories, such as Compute and Network. The individual elements appear in the main window with a summary of the name, settings and features of the element, as well as the colour of the icon representing the latest Macquarie InView status if available. Clicking on the name of any one of these elements will bring up more detail. Depending on the element, you will see capacity and status information as well as low-level technical data. Here I can see my vCloud virtual data center. I get basic information, which was what I ordered from Macquarie. From here, I can launch the Access Portal, which gives me direct access to the VMware vCloud portal linked to the Macquarie infrastructure. My system admin uses this solution all of the time. Back at the main screen, one feature which is very useful is being able to group different services into solutions. You can see that I've already created some solutions in the top row, which describe components specifically for one of my clients called Tolly, as well as technical groupings such as my web servers. Clicking on the web services solution, I can see the virtual machine supporting my web front end. From here, I can immediately see that one service is yellow, indicating a warning mode. Clicking on the orange icon brings up the InView window, showing me the performance graphs, and I can see that I have one alert. That alert is a warning that the disk space on the machine is at 93%. If this reaches maximum, the machine will stop serving web pages, so I'd better increase the capacity of this disk. I'll show you more on how to do that in the next video.